Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to make a simple drill bit, M12 drill bit in SolidWorks. I hope you like it. So let's start to create this one. Now let's go to File, New, and choose here part. Okay. Now we are going to create a simple M12 millimeter drill bit, non-standard. So I'll choose background plane white, and let me select right plane, sketch. And I'll here draw a drill body. So let me choose here line, come from top to the origin, make little tapered face. Now click this line horizontal. Let's define this. Now this length 75 millimeter, 6 millimeter. Now the distance from here to here 23 millimeter. That's fine. Now go to feature, choose revolve boss base, and we can select this bottom line as a axis of revolution. You will see the keep end condition blind and keep angle 360 degrees, so that we will get a full revolve body. Okay, now you can see it here. Later we will give some material or some color. Now we want to make a path for thread cutting, so I'll choose the back surface sketch. I can simply select convert entity so that this circle is converted. Here you can select, even you can exit and select helix and spiral. See how the path is going to create. Keep height and pitch constant. Now here we need to define the 114.5 millimeter, pitch 42 millimeter. See, and let me see the direction, reverse clockwise, it's counterclockwise. Okay, that's we like to make counterclockwise. If we choose counterclockwise is better option. Okay, now the path is created. Let's create profile. So select back surface sketch normal. Now here edges is not seem sharp, so I'll do one thing, I'll increase the image quality. Now it's fine. Circle, let me draw here a circle. Click for construction purpose, dimension keep 7.1 millimeter. Let's define some angle. Let's check the angle. It's 45 degrees. Okay. Now, let me draw here 3-point arc. I'll start from here to here. Now select this center point and hold shift key and this point, merge. That's it. Line, let me draw a horizontal line, connect it from here, and again let me choose the same select this point and keep tangent. See, let's keep this one outside, keep this point also tangent. Let me define this radius, keep radius 2 millimeter. Okay, this radius keep 4.5 millimeter. That's perfect. And this one we don't need to define this outside because we want to cut this portion. Only what we will do, let's keep this one in horizontal position. Okay, go to sketch, circular pattern, and let me choose 1, 2, 3, 4, and here make two number of patterns only. Here we forget to add this last pattern. Equal spacing, 360 degree keep here, and point, this center point we selected. Now see, if drawing is not fully defined, simply select fully defined sketch, calculate, and it will calculate according to their requirement. That's it. Now exit. Now it's time to cut. So how we will do, just go to feature, choose here swift cut. Now here we need to choose profile, so I'll select this profile, see, and path, choose, see how it's going to cut. Okay, now let's, it will take time because this is quite a bigger calculation. Okay, now see, we cut here threads. Now what we will do it again, select this face sketch, we want to expand this one circle, and let me draw 12 diameter circle, enter 12 millimeter, extrude, and this length keep 50 millimeter. Okay, that's it. Now let's make some fillet here, keep 1 millimeter, and let me choose this inside edge only. The same thing we like to apply in this side. Okay, now this is simple 1 millimeter fillet. Now even click on this, right click and hide. Oh, the path is, we hide this path. Now here we want to some trim portion, so click right plane, sketch, normal. Now we want to trim, so let me choose here line. Okay, now select the origin point and this point, make horizontal. Now here we need to define the distance. This is 71.5, that's better option. 125 degree, see, and the outside no need to define, go to features, select. Now we need to choose revolve cut, axis of revolution we need to choose this one, this center line, keep end condition blind and 360 degree. Okay, now you will see here, even if you want to make more sharper, let's ...135 degree. Oh, okay, oh, this look far better than that. Now we want to make some cutout here, so let me choose top plane, plane, 10 millimeter above. Okay, choose the plane, sketch, normal, and here I'll select straight slot. Millimeter, and this diameter 2.35. This is key slot actually we are going to create. Isometric view, feature, extruded cut, and let's make the depth 7 millimeter. Okay, it's going downward direction, so see, let's hide this. We forget to make cutout here. Top plane, line, connect. Let's make a smart dimension. Degree 5 millimeter, and the depth 1 millimeter, and outside, keep outside, so that now here center line, exit, make sure it is vertical. Feature and select here revolve cut. See, automatically it select this center line and is going to cut 360 degree. Now see, now our project is complete. Let me choose fillet 0.5, chamfer 2 millimeter, 1.5 45 degree. See, this is how we created a simple drill bit. Let's try some material. Go to metal, steel, polished steel. Let's open real view graphics, brushed steel. It seems like it's not look so cool. It's better we will stick with carbon steel. So I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.